Hi, hello and welcome to Sizzling Vidya YouTube channel. Today is one of the requested video from many viewers to post some traditional authentic Kerala recipes. So since day after we have Onam, I'm posting a yummy avial recipe. Avial is a traditional authentic Kerala recipe which is loaded with veggies, extremely nutritious and tasty. So let's get started. So now for the ingredients, I have taken some 8 vegetables of my choice. So here I have taken 1 cup of carrots, 1 cup of snake gourd or podalanga, 1 cup of potato or urlakalanga, 1 cup of bottle gourd or sorekai. Here I have taken 1 cup of raw banana, which is vaarekai, and 1 cup of capsicum, 1 cup of brinjal, kathrikai, and 1 cup of elephant's foot, which is chenakiranga, and some curry leaves here, 1 cup of coconut along with some 3 green chilies, 1 lemon sized tamarind which I have soaked in warm water. So I am using my cooker here. I am adding all the vegetables into a cooker. This quantity will serve 4 people. So to this I am adding a teaspoon of turmeric powder and the required amount of salt, around half a tablespoon. Now I am extracting the pulp from the tamarind by mixing the tamarind and the water well. Now I am using a colander to strain this water and I am adding it in the cooker. Now after adding salt, turmeric and tamarind water, I am giving it a mix and going to give 1 or 2 whistles for the vegetables to get boiled. The only difficult thing in cooking avial is the cutting of veggies, which is time consuming. For that I use a chopper like this, which does the cutting job pretty well. You will also get uniformly cut veggies in this chopper. So this does the job less than 5 minutes. Now for the paste, I have taken 1 cup of coconut along with 3 green chilies. And I am adding 1 teaspoon of jeera seeds to this. I will be adding some water and making it into a fine paste. Now this is done. You can see the vegetables are well cooked. I am transferring this to a wide pan. To this I am adding the ground paste. After adding the coconut paste, I am giving it a good mix. There are 2 variations to avial. You can either use tamarind water or you can cook the vegetables in plain water with turmeric and salt and add a cup of curd at this time. We personally like it to be more tangy, so we use the tamarind version. Now you can see the avial has started boiling well. Now I am adding the washed curry leaves and about a tablespoon of coconut oil. The curry leaves and coconut oil is what adds to the flavor. So now that's it, our avial is ready. Now I am putting off the stove and I am covering it with a lid. So recipe is done.
So avial goes well with roti, rice, dosa, etc. Do try this recipe. It is super simple and super yummy and extremely nutritious. A very happy Onam to all of you. Do like, share, comment and subscribe to Sizzling Vidya YouTube channel. I'll see you all in the next video. Thank you and bye bye.